Good morning, y'all. It's Shy. So today is a day, y'all. Today is January 18th. As y'all know, I'm in Florida, but right now it's 6:03 a.m. I'm about to fly to Atlanta because, did I tell y'all that I had to, I gotta go to Atlanta to get my measurements for my wedding dress. And I'm excited, but I'm so scared. I'm so scared because, y'all, I'm traveling by myself. This is my first time ever traveling by myself. I'm nervous as fuck. And I'm nervous because I'm going to be in a whole other state by myself. Like, it's one thing to go to Philly or Delaware, like, by myself, go out, saying, okay, who cares? I know where I'm at. But Atlanta, I don't know nothing about Atlanta to be there by myself. I've been there one time before in the summertime with my family. But that's it. I'm going to be Ubering everywhere. So it's just pretty scary, but I'll be okay. So originally, I think I told y'all on my last vlog, which I didn't post it, that I was supposed to be meeting my cousin for the morning time, but she not able to come no more. So now I'm irked because actually I was supposed to be with her in the morning, early afternoon, and then I had plans for afterwards by myself, like, all right, good. But now I have to do something by myself in the morning too, which my measurement appointment is at 1:30, so that should last like an hour, and then I meet a wax appointment for 3:15, and after that I'm gonna go to the nullery, and then after the nullery I plan on going to, hopefully I want to go to Juicy Grid, but I don't know how far that is from where I'm going to be. If it's too far, I'm not going to go, because who's paying all that money for Uber unless it's cheap? So if it's too far, I'm just gonna go eat somewhere else. But if it's not, I'm gonna go. Hopefully it's not, because I want to go. I do really want to go. And then after that, I was gonna get a facial, but I ain't gonna do that. After that, I'm just gonna go to the airport and wait, because honestly, I don't want to be roaming around Atlanta in the nighttime dark either. But my flight not until 10:40 p.m. But I figured the safest place for me to be is the airport. I probably sound really scary, but I don't care. I'm scared. Don't put it like I'm not scared. But anyway, y'all. So I'm gonna try to vlog my little stuff that I'm doing. But yeah, y'all, I'm nervous as fuck, but I'm excited because what? Flying out to get your wedding dress, who you know? But yeah, y'all, so I'll check back in later.
No friends in the industry, my brothers been my brothers, man, you niggas ain't no kin to me, a fact. Well, yeah, you heard about me, you don't know me more than that. Yeah, I know I, hey, yeah, no friends in it.
All right, y'all, so I made it to Atlanta. God bless America, because Lord knows I was scared as fuck. So, change of plans. I decided to get an Uber because I figured I probably spend a lot of money on Uber. Oh, wait a minute. I decided to get a rental car because I figured I probably spend a lot of money on Uber. So I got a rental car, so I'm about to go pick it up. I'm pissed off because I got a rental car that's like basically off the place, the owners is off the airport. I gotta catch a shuttle, which I didn't even know until after I booked. So that's annoying. So I'm about to go find it, and then I'll be right back.
Yo, it is cold as shit out here. Oh my God, I'm so freezing. I'm out here waiting for the shuttle. They say it's gonna be back in 10 minutes. So I'm gonna go to brunch because I'm starting to hungry. I'm gonna go to brunch. That's not gonna last long. Like, I got all until 1:30 to go get my measurement. So I don't know what I'm gonna do after that, but I might just sit in the car and wait until 1:30, honestly, truly. I don't know, but I'll let y'all know. And it is like 50 degrees out here today. It's freezing. I need to get back to Orlando. Even though it was chilly in Orlando, it's cold. It's colder here. And of course, and tomorrow, and for like the rest of the week, is going to be really, really hot. Not really, really hot, but really, really nice, like 79, 80. We're going to go to Disney tomorrow, probably. But I'll be back.
Oh my God, y'all. Oh my freaking God. So much happened. Remember I told y'all I was getting a rental place. I was getting a rental car. I had to catch a shuttle. I get to the rental place. And I booked on Hopper. Like 6 o'clock this morning, I booked on Hopper on my way to like the airport. They talk about, oh, they don't see no confirmation for me. La la la. Nothing is there for me. They even have issues with Hopper. La la la.
Remind you, I didn't pay anything on Hopper. Like I said, I had to pay it when I got there, so no money came up or whatever. But I also still had to contact Hopper to make sure they don't try to make it seem like it's a cancellation and they charge me for it or whatever. Oh my god. So then it was too late. I couldn't get no money for them. So I'm like, what the fuck? So then my fiance like, well, the lady told me I could just go to the back to the airport. The shuttle would take me back to the airport. I go to the airport and basically I just tell them that I need a rental car. But I'm in my head thinking like, that's gonna be like $200 for a day. I'm not doing that. The fuck? So my fiance went there and booked it, and it was $45, which before it was $20, so whatever. Not too big of a difference, but still. So then I had to go there, go catch the shuttle back to the international airport, pick the car up. So I got the car. So now I am about to go eat at this place called First Watch, I think it's called. Some brunch place, which I'm hoping that I don't need reservations. I don't think I do. I'm about to go in there and eat. And then by the time I get done eating, what time is it? It's 11:40 right now. So by the time I get done eating, she'll be like 12 something. And I'll probably just drive to the girl place for my fitting and wait. My appointment's at 1:30. And then after that, I'll probably try to go to the nursery because I need my nails and stuff done. I was supposed to go to get a wax, but I think I'm going to cancel it because y'all know I don't like waxes anyway. So I don't feel like I'm going to do that pain today, honestly. So I probably won't go there. I'll probably just go to another read. And after go to another read, I do want to go to Juicy Crab. So I'm going to see how far that is. And then after that, I don't even know now. Well, I was just going to go back to the airport. I would just turn my car back in early, I guess. I have it till 10 p.m., but what do I have to do until 10 p.m.? Who do I know? Nobody. So.
No friends in the industry, my brothers been my brothers, man. You niggas ain't no kidding me, a fact. Well, yeah, you heard about me, you don't know me more than that. Yeah, I know I, hey, yeah. No friends in the industry, my brothers.
All right, y'all, so I just ate brunch. It's like 12:50, so I'm about to go get in my car. And I'm going to go to the girl. So time worked out perfect. That whole brunch situation worked out because I was able to kill time. So I'm about to go do that, and then after that, I don't know if I'm gonna go get the wax or not, but I do need to go to another. I'm actually ready to go back. I'm tired. I don't wanna wait until 10 to go back home, to go back to Orlando, but I'm probably gonna have to because I doubt there's any flights. Even, I think the only other flight that I could have kind of probably switched to was like 4. And technically I probably could have did that, but I'm gonna look though, but of course, I don't want to pay no money for no flight either, so I don't know. But yeah, and y'all, I had my attachment for my phone. I have an attachment, I think I showed y'all last time. Left my attachment, so. But it's my fix, my little jacket. Y'all, it's my favorite jacket. I wear this jacket in every vlog, but it's my favorite jacket. I'm gonna have some tights on. So. Girl, but this is my first time eating out by myself. I don't care if I'm a grown, I don't care if I'm 25, this is my first time in a different state. So, breakfast was really good though, it was good. I made this place called, I think I told you her name already, but yeah. So, I'll check back later.
No friends in the industry, my brothers been my brothers, man, you niggas ain't no kidding me, a fact. Well, yeah, you heard about me, you don't know me more than that. Yeah, I know
Yo, oh my goodness, Atlanta driving is a crazy mess. Like, I knew Atlanta traffic and everything was a mess from when we came here before, but I wasn't driving, my fiance was. Yo, I barely know how to drive in Philly. This driving, like, the exit, you missing your exit or you getting off at the wrong exit. I got off at the exit on the left-hand side, had to keep right. As soon as I get back on the highway, I gotta get right off all the way to the right when there's 15 lanes and I had 1 second to get over here. A fucking mess. But I just got here. It's like, I don't know exactly where it's at. It's like I've been parked in a parking lot and there's a lot of different things in here. So I'm about to text her to see like where exactly she at, but I'm early. So I'm about to text her and then see.
No friends in the industry, my brothers been my brothers, man. You niggas ain't no kidding me, a fact. Well, yeah, you heard about me, you don't know me more than that. Yeah, I know I, yeah. No friends in the industry, my brothers been my brothers.
All right, y'all, I've been doing a horrible job, but I went to get my wedding dress.
measurements and talk about my finalization because I never came up with a finalization. The girl is wonderful. She's so sweet. She helped me out because I ain't know nothing. I think I got, well, I had my wedding dress, but I ain't paid for it yet because she still got to save me the final price. So if it's too much, then. But no, I think it'll be fine. And I think it's going to be really beautiful. Like, I am 100% confident in her work, but I'm just still nervous, of course. But now I'm at another week. I got my feet done already. I'm about to get my nails done. Sorry, I wasn't recording during the measurements and stuff because I don't know. I haven't gotten comfortable with recording everywhere. Like, I don't know if she feels comfortable with it. Like, I didn't ask. I don't know. So I didn't. And I was on FaceTime with my god sister for most of the time because she was helping me decide on certain stuff anyway. But I'm gonna get my nails done and then I'm gonna go to UC. Oh my god. I'm about to go to the get my nails done. I'm gonna go to Juicy Crab. And this nail will be so nice. It's called Serenity Nails. Like, my daughter, they gave me some wine. I had 2 cups of wine. I'm feeling a little. And they gave me water. The fuck? Because you don't do that. It's like, no, I'm glad you did.
No friends in the industry. My brothers been my brothers, man. You niggas ain't no kidding me. A fact.
Juicy Crab right now. I just got that in, so I'm about to go. I had to hurry up because my flight is at 10:35. No, my flight leaves at 10:35. So I had to hurry up to the airport, drop the brother off, and make it to my flight. So I'm about to go do that right now. Hopefully I make it. Y'all, that I never closed the vlog out yesterday. Last time I talked to y'all, I don't even know what I was doing. All I know is, I went to the Nellery. I don't think I told y'all I found the Nellery to go to. Went to the Nellery, got my nails done. Too cute. It was called Serenity Nails and Spa Chat. And I got my feet done. I'm gonna get a shirt with it. But anyway, yo. After I went to the Nellery, I went to Juicy Crab. Y'all know I said I wanna go to Juicy Crab. It was no way I was going to Atlanta and not going to Juicy Crab. Went to Juicy Crab. I sat at the bar, got my food. That shit was good. I didn't even finish because I was rushing. Remind you, my flight was at 10:35 p.m. I got to Juicy Crab at like 7:15. My food didn't take long to come out. I got my drink. And then I played myself. At 8:15, I asked for another drink because they said it was $5 strawberry lemonade. I mean, $5 strawberry margarita. So who's passing that up? And remind you, I'm gonna phone my fiance. He's like, why are you ordering up a drink? You need to leave. But I was only like 24 minutes from the airport. So I'm like, no, I'm good. Like, drink my drink. Didn't even finish all my seafood. So irked about that, but whatever. I actually wanna go get some seafood tonight because I want some more. I wanna get some seafood, but I want some more seafood. Anyway, yo. I'm a little tipsy, like, remind you, the Nellery gave me, I had a mimosa for brunch, but that didn't really do nothing. I was fine. The Nellery gave me wine. I had 2 cups of wine, so I was feeling nice. And then I went to get, then I had 2 drinks at the plane. I was getting, you know, a little tipsy for the plane ride. Yo, I'm on the phone with my fiance. I'm looking for my keys. I don't see no keys. I'm trying to unlock the door. I'm like, where's the keys to the fucking rental car? Oh my God. I go back in the building, no keys. I'm like, oh my God, I'm going to miss my flight. I'm panicking now. Like, I'm in another state. I don't live here. I don't know where the keys are. I got to return this rental. The rental had to be returned at 10 p.m. Like, I don't have no extra money I'm panicking, like, panicking. So I walk to the car. I'm like, all right, it's not nowhere. I look in the car. The keys is in the effing car, yo. The keys is in the car. I like the keys in the car. Which means I like that. Like, which means I went to Juicy Crab and just like no keys, which I don't remember doing it. Like, then I just started crying. I'm emotional, yo. I started crying. I'm on the phone. I'm like, I need to get to the effing airport. The keys in the effing car. What am I gonna do? The car gotta go back at 10. I'm on the phone with my fiance, crying, tears. Like, I'm scared. I'm gonna die. That's what I'm thinking in my head. Like, I'm scared as fuck. He like, stop crying. You in public, you by yourself, it's nighttime, stop crying.
And I'm like, he right, but that scared me more. I'm like, oh my God, somebody probably watching me cry. They Target, they gonna come get me, like, yo. So I called Avis. That's who I ran it through. I called. I'm like, blah, blah, blah. I told them the situation. They're like, all right, I'm gonna see you with text. They're gonna tell you the approximate time they're gonna come. I'm like, all right. I'm like, oh my God, they're not gonna get me for hours, like hours, whatever. Then they sent me a text. They said 26 minutes. I'm like, or 26 minutes? If they come in 26 minutes, will I make it? It's like 8:30 something. I don't know by now. I'm like, I don't know, will I make it or whatever? Oh my God. Then I'm like, so I'm like, all right, well, we'll see. I'm walking. I'm like, I'm just gonna go back in Juicy Crib and wait. I'm walking to Juicy Crib. I asked somebody to call me. I'm like, hello. They're like, yeah, this is Avis or whatever. So I'm like, you the person for my car or whatever. He's like, yeah. I turn around, he pulling up. I'm like, oh my God, that's you. So I'm like, oh my God, you're here, thank God. I'm like, I just might make it. So I'm like, all right, I'm running. I'm like, all right, he unlocked the car, bam. I'm speeding, y'all, remind you. I don't live here. I don't know the roads. Traffic be crazy, it wasn't no traffic though. I don't know the roads, I don't know where I'm at. I'm pushing that shit like I'm in Philly. Like I just know where I'm at. Like, I'm scooting, I'm speeding, I'm busting lanes. You would've thought I lived here. I was not. Oh my God, it was a mess. Then I get to the airport, I pull up. All right, first of all, I'm looking for Avis. I couldn't find Avis. I spent an extra 5 minutes just looking for the car return place. Found it, bam, pulled up. I'm like, right here, I'm like, all right, I gotta go. I'm in my fight, like, believe me. I'm getting on myself, remind you, I'm looking for the keys. I'm like, oh my God, where's they at? He like, baby, what are you looking for? I'm like, I'm looking for the keys. He said, baby, they're in the ignition. I'm like, oh yeah, I'm so sorry. Like, I was just tipsy and through, okay? So, then I'm running. Like, I know I don't work out. I might be skinny, but I don't work. I was out of breath, my legs was hurting. And then y'all know Atlanta Airport is humongous. Y'all, it was a mess. Then I finally found it. I had to get on two, whatever the trains is that be in the airport, just to get to my gate. Of course, my gate, at the end of the hall. He like, the guy was like, you going to Orlando? I'm like, yeah. He like, you Ashanti? I'm like, oh my God, yes, was y'all waiting for me? So I'm still running. He like, chill out, you don't gotta run. Like, if the plane's not leaving, it's still there, you're fine. I'm like, oh, thank you. I'm like, just go right in. She's like, you're fine. I don't need your boarding pass. You're fine. Go ahead, whatever. So I get on there. Then I had to pee so bad, yo. Literally, I almost peed on myself. It was a mess. But, yo, I had a good time in Atlanta by myself. Even though I almost missed my flight, I did some nice things. So I'll put my vlog together. Y'all see everything. But moral of the story, don't miss your flight. Don't do nothing extra to miss your flight, because that was a mess. Anyway, thanks for watching. Make sure you like, make sure you comment, make sure you subscribe. So, I got a lot of videos that I gotta post. By the time I post this video, I should have 2 videos posted. I'm gonna do it because it's getting out of control. See y'all.